Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, we will see tips for changing the color of the Google search bar on your Android phone to different colors according to the theme you are using. Okay, now let's see how to change the color of Google search bar. To change the color and design of this Google search bar to another color and also several different design options, you can directly click on the Google icon on the top left of the Google search bar. Then in this menu, you can directly click on your profile picture at the top right. Then in this option, you can directly click on the settings menu. Then next, you just click on the search widget menu at the bottom. Then just select the customize widget. And in the customize widget menu, you have several options that you can choose. For the first option, you can change the Google icon to Google writing. Here we usually just choose the Google icon like this. Then the second option, we can also choose other shapes of the Google search bar. There are three shapes that we can choose. There is a rectangular shape, then there is also a slightly rounded shape at the edges. Here we usually choose the second option, which looks more attractive than the third option. Then the third is the option to change the color of the Google search bar. The default options are white and black. And besides, you also have other color options on the far right. Here you can change the color of the Google search bar to any color you like. Here there are various colors that you can directly choose, and you can adjust to the theme you are using. Here for example, we adjust the color of the Google search bar with the color of the wallpaper. We can adjust the basic color first, which is green. Then in the bottom menu, you can set the intensity of the color you choose. For other colors, we can choose this color, and for darker colors, we can directly set the intensity to the left like this. After selecting the color, we can immediately close this bottom option, then click close one more time. And when you return to the previous menu on the far right, there is one more option that you can adjust in this Google search bar. For this last setting is the opacity or transparency setting for the Google search bar. If you move to the far right, the color will be darker and there is no transparency at all. And if you move this setting to the left to this see-through option, the appearance of the Google search bar will look a little bit transparent and will show the color from the wallpaper in the background. For these settings, for example, we choose the see-through option, then we can immediately close it. And after completing the display settings for this Google search bar, you can immediately click done at the top right. And now the appearance of the Google search bar on your smartphone will look more attractive and looks much better with the theme or wallpaper. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video on your YouTube homepage. If you have questions or comments, you can directly write them in the comment section down below, or you can also ask directly in our Telegram group, or you can directly DM us to our Instagram account @santertainment. Hopefully useful, see you in the next one.